Mm-hmm.
Did you hear the news?
Wilkie's ahead in the polls across the Northeast.
I mean, Coventry. It's all over the radio now. The Luftwaffe bombed the hell out of it. Major civilian casualties. The whole city's on fire.
They don't call it blitzkrieg for nothing. Now, why is Churchill letting these people get slaughtered? The sooner the British accept the reality of the situation, the better it'll be for all of us, including the good citizens of Coventry.
You think the Germans are going to win this thing?
Look around you, Bingham. Resistance is waning. Fascists in Italy, Spain, Germany, now most of France. This is the new world order. Us and them.
Democracy and fascism.
Two superpowers.
Jesus.
Look, it's not like they're communists. At least they still believe in free enterprise. Henry Ford sold over 60,000 Model Cs in Germany in the last 5 years. We have to work with these people.
Here you go.
Thanks, Steve. You're talking about doing business with Nazis.
America's business is business, ma'am. Going forward, it only makes good common sense to shore up our position at home and protect our own interests abroad. Anything to avoid more war. Wilkie understands that. And when he gets elected next week, believe me, the U.S. government's gonna be singing a very different tune.